Top story here at 6:30. The city of Harrisburg is preparing to combat crime in a new way.
Yeah, the mayor is holding a series of town hall meetings to help the residents get ahead of criminal behavior. Let's check in with Anne Shannon, who's live for us at the city police department with more on this. Good morning, Anne.
Good morning, Lori and Jerry. That's right. The first of those town hall meetings is set for tonight at 6 o'clock. There will be four total meetings, all in different neighborhoods throughout the city of Harrisburg. The idea is to get the community involved in crime prevention. This is Captain Colin Cleary with the Harrisburg City Police Department. Talk to me a little bit about why you decided to have these town hall meetings.
Mayor Thompson, Chief Ritter, and the command staff are having these town hall meetings to interact with members of the community, citizens, business owners, try to get them involved and try to keep them informed on the policies, procedures of the Bureau of Police.
So you guys are going to talk about the different issues facing the city, facing the neighborhoods here in Harrisburg.
Yes, people in the community are concerned about crime, and rightfully so. We want to give them the opportunity to ask questions, get information directly from the Bureau of Police on what we're doing to keep the citizens of Harrisburg safe.
Who would you like to see come out to these meetings?
I'd like to see a lot of people come out to these meetings. Again, we were talking about citizens, community members, business owners. Everyone who has a stake in the community should come out, get the information firsthand, and ask questions.
How important is community involvement when it comes to crime prevention?
I think community involvement is critical for our Bureau. With an involved community, an informed citizenry, and good community relations with the police, we can accomplish a lot more.
All right. Thank you very much for joining us this morning, Captain. Now, again, the first of those four meetings is set for tonight from 6 until 8 o'clock at the Midtown Scholars Bookstore. The other three meetings are at different spots throughout the community, throughout the neighborhoods in Harrisburg City, and they run through April. We'll have all of that information on our website, WGAL.com. That's the latest from here in Harrisburg. Lori and Jerry, back to you.
All right, Anne. Thank you.